great musician in Zimbabwe, well respected, honored, but God said we should just pray for him because the enemy has been just threatening his life. It's like a blow. I'm not talking about, you know, non-influential, I'm talking about the influential. God said just pray because he's been bringing a lot of comfort to the nationalities of Zimbabwe, even to neighboring countries. I want you to lift your hands and begin to pray. I will not mention much, but I want you to pray for this key decision in Zimbabwe. Lift your hands and begin to pray. We pray for him, a God in the vein, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Hallelujah. Lift your hands and begin to bless Jerusalem and Israel. Let there be peace in Jerusalem. Let there be peace in Israel. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Hallelujah.